Today has finally come. It is GoPro day. So I just have to go pick up my GoPro and I guess start playing with it. But it's going to rain all weekend, so I don't know what I'm going to film, but let's find out. Let's go. Oh, I got to grab a memory card. Oh, look what we got here. GoPro. Fuck yeah. What we have in the box? Looks like just the GoPro Motorsport Edition with the tripod adapter, so I can put this on my tripod. So if we get this open and start using it. I've been wanting one of these for years. Literally years. It's an awesome camera for doing, you know, anything. Especially sporty stuff like cars and mountain biking and whatever I could find. Maybe even stick it underwater or whatever. Here we go. Let's crack this thing open. Ah, to cut it off the side, a little bit excited, but it's 5 megapixels photos automatically. It's waterproof to 180 feet, I guess that'd be. Comes with a suction cup. I believe that's good to 200 miles an hour. Three-way pivot arm, cables included, 2 curved adhesive mounts, 3 flat adhesive mounts. Got instructions and the backing and the battery there. The suction cup. That'll be interesting to try out. And I'll leave the rest of the mounts. So these are adhesive and I'll just stick one to whatever you're going to use it on and then plug in the camera later. And we've got what? USB cable? And looks like TV out. And this is probably HD TV out. Very cool. Alright, so let's get this thing fired up. But there's the camera, and super tiny. Like, compare that to an actual memory card. It's tiny. And that's the case, and I guess this other backing is so you can still get sound. So right now it's set for the waterproof design, but let's try this out. Why not?
Look at the instructions and figure out how to get this thing mounted on the mount that goes on the car, the suction cup mount, because this one, I can't really figure it out. I'm at a loss. I need to change the mount. It's probably pretty easy because I went to go change the back mount. And that came right off, or the back battery cover. Oh, there's a bee. Watch out for those bees.
Try this thing on the side of the car and see what happens, eh? Hopefully it sticks on there.